don't know what to do with your toilet paper rolls. Try this. It will look so cute. Just add a few details. Then cut it out. Like this. Then paint the back. And add more details. Now you have a dinosaur. Thanks for watching.